up the stairs takes me back to where we used to be. I see you everywhere, feel you in the air, haunting me. All because of you, all I seem to do is count these drops. Ain't no use in using waterproof when it grinds right off. All of the hurt, all of the pain keeps coming down like black rain. All that we were, every touch leaves a mark you can't wash away. Works so far, I bet I could start a gallery. I make them in the dark from a broken heart's memories. Every night you fall from my eyes right next to me. I bet you'd be surprised that you could buy me to me.
The dance is called Painting Pillows, choreographed by Rachel McEnany White. It's a 48 count, two wall, advanced level waltz. There's one restart in this dance. Section one, starting with the right foot. Forward, drag your left over two counts. Forward, quarter turn to your left, side rock, recover. Section two, syncopated weave to your left. Cross side behind side, cross, unwind 3/4 turn to your left over two counts. Weight on your left, now you're facing 12. Section three, forward, half turn to your right, back, 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 point your right to the side, spiral half turn to your right. Keep your right toe in place. Section forward, step your right foot forward as you begin to make a half turn to your right with sweep. Over two counts. Cross side together side. Angle your body to right diagonal facing 7:30. Section five, forward, half turn to your left, back, cross, back, half turn to your left, stepping forward, forward, pivot half turn to your left. Now you're facing 1:30. Section six, forward, half turn to your right, back, cross, back. 3/8 turn to your right, stepping forward, hit your left, continue another quarter turn to your right, on the ball of your right, now you're facing three. Section seven, twinkle quarter turn to your left. Cross, side rock, recover, quarter turn to your left. Forward, rock forward, recover with a sweep. Last section, back with a sweep, back with a sweep, back. Now we're going to make a 2.5 turns to your right. That's moving forward. Half turn to your right. Half, half, half. Continue another half turn to your right on the ball of your left and start over again. Now let me go over the dance with the counts. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Let's move in forward a little bit. 4, 5, and 6, and start over again. There's an easy option for the last three counts. Now let me show you the steps. Half turn to your right, rounding forward, left, right, left. With counts. 4, 5, and 6. There's also a medium option for the last three counts. Now let me show you the steps. Half turn to your right, half turn to your right, back, cross, back, continue half turn to your right on ball of your left, and start over again. With counts. 4, 5, and 6, and in this dance, there's a restart. On wall 3, you will dance 12 counts, then restart the dance facing 12 o'clock. Now let me show you wall 3. Wall 3 starts facing 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now restart the dance facing 12. This is the whole dance. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching.